Bissouma and Pape Sarr. Conte had Bissouma. He would barely play. And now, between them two in the midfield, they are everywhere. And it's great to watch because they're killing it.